Hello students, welcome to the online lectures of Kids Planet High School. This lecture is for Standard 6th, Subject, Maths, Chapter, Integers. Let us now begin. There are various different kinds of numbers. Let's study them. The first one is natural numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4 are all natural numbers. They are also known as counting numbers. Natural numbers are innumerable. It means they never end. The second type of numbers are whole numbers. The set of natural numbers together with zero is the set of whole numbers. Third type of numbers are negative numbers. Numbers less than zero are called as negative numbers. Now what are integers? Positive numbers, zero, and negative numbers together form a group of numbers called the integers. Let us now study how to represent integers on the number line. Let us consider the following number line. The points on the number line that represent 0 is called the origin. The points on the right of the origin stand for positive numbers, while the points on the left of origin stands for negative numbers. Positive and negative numbers can also be represented on a vertical line. Generally, the plus sign is not written before the positive numbers. However, it is necessary to write the minus sign before the negative number. Zero does not have any sign. So it's right to say that the numbers on the right side of the zero are called as positive numbers, and the numbers present on the left side of the zero are known as negative numbers. Let us start with the first practice set, that is practice set 4. Main question number 1. Classify the following numbers as positive numbers and negative numbers. So just now we studied about what are the different types of numbers. There are some positive numbers, there are some negative numbers, as well as zero. All these kind of numbers together form integers. So here are some given numbers. We have to classify them according to positive and negative numbers. So the positive numbers are plus 4, 7, plus 26, 19, 8, 5, and 27. And the negative numbers are minus 5, minus 2, minus 49, minus 37, minus 25, minus 4, and the last one, minus 12. So, we understood that the numbers with the minus sign are known as negative numbers, and the numbers with plus sign or with no sign are known as positive numbers. Let us move to our second question. Given below are the temperatures of some cities. Write them using the proper sign. We have also studied that the numbers can also be included on a vertical scale, just like number line. जैसे हम number line को horizontally arrange करते हैं, वैसे हम उसे vertical scale पे भी arrange कर सकते हैं. So जैसे ही हम ऊपर जाएंगे, above, so it is known as positive numbers और plus वाले numbers. और जब हम कहीं पे नीचे जाएंगे, तो उसको बोलेंगे negative numbers या minus वाले numbers. तो यहाँ पे कुछ places दिए हैं, उनके temperatures को we have to write using the proper sign. So the first place which is given is Shimla, and its temperature is 7 degrees Celsius below 0 degrees Celsius. So we can write it as minus 7 degrees Celsius. The second one is Leh. The temperature of Leh is 12 degrees Celsius below 0 degrees Celsius. So it is below 0 degree. So we can write it as minus 12 degrees Celsius. Let us move to Delhi. Delhi's temperature is 22 degrees Celsius above 0 degrees Celsius. So here the word above is used. So above ka matlab hota hai positive, yani ki plus. So we will write it as plus 22 degrees Celsius. And the last one is Nagpur. The temperature of Nagpur is 31 degrees Celsius above 0 degrees Celsius. Since the word above is used, so we will write using the plus sign, plus 31 degrees Celsius. Let us now move to the third sum of this problem set. Write the following examples using the proper sign. Our first question is, a submarine is at a depth of 512 meters below the sea level. since the word below is used here, so the number will come with a minus sign. A submarine is minus 512 meters from the sea level. So the minus sign indicates that the submarine is below the sea level. Second question. The height of Mount Everest, the highest peak in the Himalayas, is 8,848 meters from the sea level. So, since the Mount Everest, is not below the sea level, it is above it. So, your plus sign will be used. The height of Mount Everest, the highest peak in the Himalayas, is plus 8,848 meters from the sea level. Similarly, the last example. The kite is flying at a distance of 120 meters from the ground. अब kite जो है वो जमीन के नीचे नहीं जमीन के ऊपर it flies at a certain height. So क्योंकि वो ऊपर की तरफ है इसलिए हम लोग यहाँ पे भी plus का sign use करेंगे. The kite is flying at a distance of plus 120 meters from the ground.